It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle.
He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guansong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commandant Chow?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhang Jiao.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhang Jiao is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself.
Hmm.